questionable. There's a flag, I guess.
Suspensions. Swings it and hits it in the head. Then Ogunjobi comes up and hits Rudolph from behind. Gosh, that's one of the worst things I've ever seen on a professional sports field.
You know, Joe, I've been involved with these in the league office, and it would come to officiating first and then go upstairs for discipline, but this is beyond the normal discipline. This is beyond the normal fine. I think you're absolutely right. It's a foul period to take a guy's helmet off and swing it and use it as a weapon. Automatic ejection by rule. But it goes beyond that now to possible suspension. Of course, that bouncy was a bouncy that was kicking and throwing up the punches. That's another one.
This is multiple game suspension right here. It's just, I hate that anybody even has to watch this. This is barbaric is what this is.
This is why the Steelers suck. They get what they deserve.
Set. They play fourth down.
say, I couldn't tell if Mason Rudolph's left hand was...
Of course, they wouldn't take the Mason Rudolph out, even though he's the one that started it. Well, hopefully YouTube don't censor this one. They, believe it or not, guys, the Baker Mayfield, back when he played at Oklahoma, when he grabbed his crotch during the Kansas game, they, I put the actual video up. A lot of you guys got to see it. And then YouTube took it down and put up the media version of it where everything was edited. But I saw the original video. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks for watching TIK, and make sure you subscribe.